Now to the House impeachment inquiry and testimony from two key witnesses today.
Both said it was wrong to link U.S. aid to a demand for investigations that would help the president. And they say it hurt Ukraine and American objectives in the region. WGN's Ben Bradley is here now with more on today's testimony. Ben.
Micah and Joe, one of those witnesses testified today that the president's hand-picked emissaries were holding up aid to a country battling Russians for what she termed a domestic political errand.
Two new witnesses offering new details in the ongoing impeachment inquiry into President Donald Trump. Fiona Hill, a former top Russia advisor for the White House, pushing back on a claim made by some Republicans that it was Ukraine, not Russia, that interfered in the 2016 election.
This is a fictional narrative that has been perpetrated and propagated by the Russian security services themselves.
She also urged lawmakers to be prepared for similar action from Russians in the next election.
We are running out of time to stop them.
Also testifying before the House Intelligence Committee, David Holmes, a counselor for political affairs at the U.S. Embassy in Ukraine.
The president's voice was loud and recognizable.
Holmes testified that he heard a call between President Trump and Ambassador to the European Union, Gordon Sondland. According to Holmes, the president asked Sondland about whether Ukraine will investigate his political opponents.
I then heard President Trump ask, so he's going to do the investigation. Ambassador Sondland replied that he's going to do it, adding that President Zelensky will do anything you ask him to do.
Today's hearing, the latest in a busy week on Capitol Hill. Yesterday, Ambassador Sondland testified that the White House conditioned aid to Ukraine on carrying out political investigations. The president has denied any wrongdoing and maintains that the entire impeachment inquiry is politically motivated.
Today was the last scheduled public hearing for this chapter of the impeachment inquiry. Lawmakers heard from 12 witnesses over 5 days. Now the Intelligence Committee and two other panels are working on a report that could be the basis of articles of impeachment. Democratic sources tell CNN the House could possibly vote to impeach President Trump by Christmas. Despite all the testimony, though, Joe and Micah, it does not appear as though any Republican minds have been changed on the Hill.
Another busy day.
Yep.
Thanks, Ben.